That's the hardest question in the whole thing.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
One song.
Mm-hmm.
Jim Nipperdy, number
Eric Satie?
Yes.
Wow.
That's one you could listen to forever. Or Lotus Blossom by Billy Strayhorn. Or Reflections in D by Duke Ellington. It's got to be something that when you're listening to it, you can hear new things, but it's forever, so you're going to hear it all. So it has to be something that is healing you, it's regenerating you, or it's giving you something that's like a daily bread every time you hear it. So that's what I would pick, one of those kind of air on a G-string.
Sure.
This is a hard one. I could go on forever. So I know we got to keep going.